is gearing up for the upcoming second forum for India-Pacific Islands Cooperation Summit, which will witness participation by heads of state and government officials from 14 Pacific Island nations. The summit will take place on the 21st of August and will be followed by a banquet hosted by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Looking forward to expand its footprint in the strategically important South Pacific region, India will push for deeper engagement with 14 resource-rich island nations in a range of key areas, including trade and investment. Fiji PM Frank Bainimarama arrived to attend the summit on August 21st in Jaipur. The Prime Minister of Papua New Guinea, Mr. Peter O'Neill, has also reached here for the summit. The PM of Papua New Guinea paid homage at the Samadhi of Mahatma Gandhi at Rajghat in Delhi.